This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school up to university level. At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range.
I can show you.
It does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it's an excellent choice. If you'll just follow me,
break in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that?
The NPA is slightly more expensive, but it has many of the functions.
Thank you.
Come along.
And we're good? Can I go pick it up?
Yeah, right back.
Oh, this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Yes, I think that's enough.
Here, let me help you.
Oh, thank you, dear.
You have run 12 miles.
and are 5 miles away from your goal.
These are supposed to be in Bay 7.
Imitate God by creating life. But what kind of life is this? A life of plastic and metal? A life with no soul? A pale copy of our creator. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. The machines are observing us. They're waiting in the darkness for the right moment to take our place. For it is written, let us
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Where the fuck you going, tin can?
Faster!
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. He's steal our.
Fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
You damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
You can take your job next. See how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
coming?
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Alice! You better stop that right now!
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
You look bored. Would you like to play a game?
shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business. Unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Don.
Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
And now to sports. First up.
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October.
Thank you.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me!
am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.